What's up, all there, all you fellow YouTubers, J Speed fans? Just wanted to check in real quick and let you know. Say, if you got a car and it's got a bunch of rock nicks and things on the hoods, if you just get a bottle of rubbing alcohol and then spray that area where all those rock nicks are. See each one of them on the car here. You see that'll need some wax after we're finished. But if you just take a permanent marker. Matching the paint color similarly. You can touch up all the rock nicks on your car real easily. And once you throw a coat of wax on there, it'll blend well. And, pretty much look like a new car. This isn't even a very good permanent marker, but you can already see the difference. J Speed, peace out.